Hello, it is Dave here, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are joined by Shant. Hello! Yeah, joined by Shant. Shant, what are you doing? I'm falling. And we're not only joined by Shant, we're being joined by Big Christopher.
I only came because you said it was something about Pokemons.
Yes. We are doing another Pokemon battle.
Woo! Hey, I like Pokemon.
I know nothing about Pokemon.
That's illegal.
It's not actually illegal, B. Christopher.
Oh.
We have 3 last evolution Pokemon. We have Gengar, which starts with Ghastly, then Haunter, then goes Gengar. And we have Dragonite, which goes Dratini, Dragonair, Dragonite. So we've got Dragonite. Then we have Charmander, Charmeleon, Charizard. And
yeah, let's pick. I pick first, everybody. You can wait your turns. Gengar, Dragonite, Charizard. I'm going to pick last because I know most about Pokemon. I'll pick Charizard because it looks very angry and it looks very good at fighting. I forgot to mention, there is a twist.
Yes, there is a twist. The twist is that we can't say a command. We just have to say fight. And they can just fight each other, but we can't say any commands.
My head's bigger than yours.
I'm thinking. Probably. Gengar. These are all baby Pokemons, the ones we're picking from, because normally these would be massive, but these are babies.
I am left with Dragonite! Oh, whoever wins this battle gets to fight me, because I won the last Pokemon battle.
Fight! Oh! Fight! Oh!
But remember, we do have potions on standby, so the Pokemon don't just die straight away. So, yeah, just thought I might tell you that, everybody. No, you don't think the Pokemon are going to die in this battle?
Hey.
I am commentating, maybe, Christopher, because Dave and Shant have fell off their seats. It looks like the Charizard is winning.
Wow! It looked like that before it teleported away. The Gengar's on it. Gengar's on it. It's put it down. It's down, it's down, it's down. Return, Charizard.
Has the Charizard being returned by Shant.
Gengar wins. Dave and Gengar go through to fighting me, Christopher.
It's me. Fight. Oh no.
Fight. Oh.
Shant here commentating over over what's happening in the battle because Dave, Christopher and Dave has fallen off their seats like I did. But move the camera around here. The Gengar seems to be winning here. The Gengar is a very good Pokemon. It evolved when being traded and traded back. Dragonite evolved at level 55 from Dragonair. studio. Pretending to be me. Spikes. Oh yeah, we forgot to mention.
Yeah.
The next video is gonna be the plane trip. The plane trip coming back to the offices. But
yeah.
That's gonna be up tomorrow.
Yeah.
So Splix and Davey's back, that's how they're here. All the way from Canada. Again, Guy does seem injured.
Look at that. Oh, look at that. I'm giving it the stare. Wow, the body took off. Zoom in here. On that.
Let's get the cameras higher. Let's use the helicopter.
Why are they not moving?
Something's happened to them. Send in the medic.
Oh!
It turns out they've both fainted, but we will take them to the Porky Centre in no time.
Can you get out of the recording studio now, Splix?
Thank you.
Not too bad.
Well, anyway, we'll take them into the Porky Centre right now. Oh, the helicopter's coming. But Gengar did get the final hitting. That was the last hit. So the win to Gengar. So Gengar and Dave beat B Christopher.
I've lost it.
I won. Thank you for watching today's